Now, the professional game may still be in its relative infancy in Asia, but its presence is something that is being increasingly felt on the international scene as well as in the major leagues in Europe. The battle for supremacy over this region begins right here with the opening game of the Asian Champions League. It is similar in format and in form to many similar competitions on other continents across the world. This place is living up to its reputation as one of the noisiest corners of the footballing world. No decibels spared in this collective chorus. Exciting times indeed. All teams together on the starting line, Jim Beglin.
Yes, and we'll have a lot of different paths taken from this point, Peter, in this competition. But right now, it's true to say that belief and optimism is rife amongst all the clubs. And ultimately, it may come down to who has the best mix of trusted seniority and youthful endeavour. And I'm really looking forward to see who's going to emerge strongest.
The left flank. He's free. He has got space. Goal kick. No. No, I stand corrected. It's a corner. And now a sudden chance to counter. Free kick's been given. That tackle was certainly sturdy. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising.
Say, truly wonderful goalkeeping.
And now they can spring out of defence. Away. Massive leap!
Still got to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
No, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Towards the front line. And now they can spring out of defence. He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. Neither side yet able to force a breakthrough here. Oh, that's a key interception. Interesting ball. Oh,
It's run loose. Who's going to get there? A real chance to break. He might be in here.
That looks a foul. Yeah, referee's given it.
Ooh, strongly challenged there. Moved on forwards.
Oh, super find.
That's offside.
Yes, it is. Just eases him off the ball. Looking for options for movement. He's a sharp little ball here. Oh, he had to make that, and he did make it. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
It has been a half largely of could-haves and should-haves. Perhaps the more impatient amongst the supporters will feel they're overdue a goal, but it's certainly not for the... And that's the start of another 45 minutes.
Well, that first 45 minutes didn't deliver as we'd hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us hoping that someone could step up and produce something a little more magical. Well, that's the first attempt, Peter, we've seen at one of those breaking passes just to spread the play.
Forwards and with intent.
Oh, it's come loose.
Nil-nil still. It's a game that needs a bit of life injected.
Great leap!
Oh, he's managed to get himself offside. It looked as though that might lead to something quite promising, but it turned out that that was not the case. Hoisted upfield by the keeper. Out of play for a throw. We have got changes here, from both sides, in fact. Very few chances to talk of, Jim. Defence is, it seems, on top here.
Yeah, I think it's a scoreline in keeping with what we've seen up to this point. Combined attempts at goal aren't high in numbers, and we could do with something to spark this contest.
He's having a go! Too close for comfort.
towards the front line.
Look, movement creates
a towering header.
Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches.
Shifted upfield, the pressing's intense, and it's paid off.
And that's been won straight back.
Well, they deserve an awful lot of credit for their commitment to the cause, but it's a goal credit that would be most welcome now.
He is through here!
Great defending, strong and determined.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
It's a good put in there.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Well, they could break here. He could be in here.
Now, there's a fine ball.
He's got up to meet it.
A good finish. The odds were against him, little matter.
Well, he had to deal with an awful lot of unwanted attention, but his tenacity won the day.
Breakthrough.
Keeper's ball.
And there goes the final whistle.